on big news so far.
In Jaipur, beggars got corona vaccine. In Jaipur, corona vaccine without Aadhaar card. Beggar house, 60 beggars or Prayas Sansthan got vaccine. Home is run by the social welfare department. The vaccine was administered with the help of Suresh Kaul, president of organization from RS officer Amitabh Kaushik. Waiting for appointment even after 4 years in SI requirement to 2016, candidates selected for 511 posts are waiting for appointment. Written examination was conducted in year 2018, result in 2019 and physical efficiency test held in September 2019. Interviews were conducted by RPSC in June-July 2020. The final result had also been released in September 2020. In January 2021, the work related to the document verification, police verification and health test of successful candidate has been completed by the police department. Even after 6 months, the appointment orders have not been issued yet. Karoli in Hindon, the miscreants attacked the businessman and looted 1 lakh rupees. The businessman Charles Singhal was injured by the miscreants by attacking in the butt and the miscreant spread panic in the Hindon area by firing in the air.
That's all for today. For further updates, stay tuned with News 19.